to pure vessel within 2 or 3 attempts. Pretty confident I can do this. Hopefully in the next hour or so. Nah. I always get hit twice here. At least no ice is like a sort of bench. Every time, if you've ever watched any streams, you know that every time I throw it's for content. Just rusty here. I'm not just rusty out here. Out. I have an hour, roughly an hour and 15 minutes before I gotta go. Ah! I love how this strat for Crystal Guardian is just damage tank. How the good strat is literally just damage tank. You must be aggressive to be good at this game. I really hope Markov doesn't screw me over, so I suck at Watcher Knights. Come on, you gotta be near, right? Here. Be a little short here, whatever. Yeah, no eyes, just don't be greedy. Don't be greedy when you get to no eyes. As long as you don't get greedy, you should be able to maintain a bunch of soul for this one. Oh no, you're greedy. No. Like you have hive blood or something. Come on. Not there. Is there? Nice. Traitor Lord, I guess, is easy. Already at phase 2, nice. Nice throw at the end. I think we're okay. For Soul Tyrant, I like to be a bit... I like to prioritize defense over offense, because more important than ever, you need to have nine... You need to have nine masks. Don't be careless here. Ah. Oh lord, I'm throwing, man. What the hell was the point of that deal, man? Oh no. Talk about throwing. Straight dive. Under literal crap. I hope I could just tank here. Okay, that worked. I tanked knowing that There's a hot spring right after. The tank. Tanking is a little risky, but take what we can get. Nice. Get at the back. Ah! What the hell was that? I don't know. You're not about to throw this, are you? Oh, that was lucky. Stop tanking. I know I already beat him, but 1, 2, 1, 2. Come on, Markoth, please be kind. A moth named Mark, please be kind. Please be kind, Markoth.
They are mine.
Smack. I could think there's a floor here, other that's not gonna be there in P5, I know.
Bill mine.
Whack. Please be kind, Markoth. Just don't get greedy for me. Good enough, whatever. It's gonna pull up a second thing. Don't get greedy. You're getting greedy.
They are mine.
Smack. Why is Mark a phase 2 sword? Oh. He's Marketh! Don't you understand how tough Marketh is?
Sorrow.
Oh. Hello! Hi! Catastic 212. I'm surprised he didn't be here before. Okay, just don't throw the first Watcher Knight. I'm throwing. Throwing! Stop tanking, stop tanking. No tanks. No tanking. Nice, got one. No tanking. Out, get out. We're in very good shape. Very good shape. Nice. Just focus on defense. Defense. Don't get too deep here. Just focus on defense. Short hop and then stay in the middle. I hope I can get this. I didn't hit him a single time. Oh, what the hell? Oh, what the heck was that, man? Hello, Passerin. Doing okay. Hello. Short hop and there. Stay in the center. Don't get too greedy. Don't get greedy here. My only goal is to be on 9 masks when I get the fight to a vessel. Shut up, man. Don't be greedy. After this, I have to do a sealed siblings ending because I want to get my 112 achievement. I want to get my 112. Come on. Oh, okay. Up here. Oh, crap. Oh no. You're getting greedy again. Don't get greedy. Where is he? Stay in the center. You have to fight that. Like, considering that Soul Tyrant is the last guy before Pure Vessel, you wanna keep your health high. Or at least be able to just do well enough so that you can... Nice. Just don't get clipped, don't get clipped. Okay, you didn't get clipped. I think we have plenty of time. Just don't get hit a million times. Try to one-cycle him. Come on, Pure Vessel! This is it! Third time's a charm. Come on. Oh no. What the hell happened? Close to a stagger, right? Okay, stagger. It's gotta be it, I swear. Yes! Yes! That's it! 112! That's it! That's it! 112! That's it! 112. Ooh, there's a cutscene. Ooh! Wait, that's the Radiance! Wait a minute, that's the Radiance's thing. I know there's gonna be Abzrad, so I guess that was supposed to be foreshadowing for P5. Look at that, another achievement. 51. Should I do one P4? Okay, chat. Do I do one P5 attempt? Because I have an hour left to play. Should I do one P5 attempt with no practice? Do I do it? Look at it. Look at the completion. 112%, baby. 112, baby. And with the raid too, that's what I love. I did it on the day I get raided. Isn't that neat?